flight is finally landing in Srinagar, and this is, you can see, really green. We're just arriving at Srinagar airport, final landing moments, and I'm in this private flight where it's completely empty. After a long time, I can see a flight with like nobody in this flight from Bombay to Srinagar. Here we're landing at Srinagar airport. There you see.
So, where are you, Srinagar?
Huh? What is Srinagar?
Srinagar band.
Complete total?
Complete band.
अब तो 25 दिन हो गए, थोड़ा अभी ये फोन वोन चलने लगा है ना?
कुछ भी नहीं चल रहा,
कुछ नहीं. खाना वाना मिल जाएगा? नहीं, होटल होटल में कुछ कुछ नहीं मिलेगा.
बुकिंग ही नहीं देता है कोई, यहाँ पे बुकिंग ही नहीं मिलता है बोर्ड का. आप कहाँ से?
मैं बॉम्बे से आया.
किसी काम से?
मैं
घूमने
घूमने नहीं आया हूँ यार, मैं जर्नलिस्ट हूँ.
So this is where the media felicitation center has been organized by the government of Jammu and Kashmir. The problem is that there are very few terminals. We'll go inside and have a look as to how the journalists are trying to file their stories and what really is the situation with the communication blockade in the valley right now. So this is the main media center set up by the JNK government.
About 4 or 5 terminals here.
You can see journalists sitting here. These are mainly local journalists filing their reports for the next day. These are print journalists, there are television journalists, and there is a single phone access given here. One phone, you have to queue up and then call whoever you need to call. There's no communication in the valley here.
So about 5 terminals?
For internet, for journalists to send their stories, and very limited terminals, I would say. But we have to queue up again for the terminals. We see 1, 2, and 4 terminals only. And in that, what we also need to say that there are people who are sitting here and they are waiting for their turn on the terminals, on the phone. And this is set up in a hotel here in Srinagar, and they are trying to also brief media from here. This is where the media briefings happen. Whoever comes and does a daily media briefing as to what the situation is in the state. So yeah, at this moment, this is the facilities for the media here in Srinagar.